Hi, I'm Aaron.
I am Caitlin Parker.
I'm Jason.
Hi, I'm Craig, and welcome to Gungahlin College. Gungahlin College is a brand new college, opened up in 2011. The environments are completely different. Open, flexible, it's been created for 21st century learning.
Unique architecture that you find throughout Gungahlin College really provides this sort of open-minded space. It really kind of lets you feel free to explore your own avenues and ideas.
It feels like there's always people there, and it feels a bit more, I don't know, alive and a bit more energetic.
The school is very different, it's very colourful and it's very open and it's very modern. Daylight comes in everywhere and it's much more relaxing and less stressful to be able to do work in somewhere that's very close to being outside.
One of the challenges that we have as a school, especially with the learning environment the way it is dealing with the traditional way of education and encouraging our staff to think in new ways. One of the key pieces of data that's coming back from our staff is that 100% of our staff are reporting that they're integrating technology into their learning programs.
Technology is very, very much encouraged.
The general consensus on technology is that it's a great learning tool.
It's not there to replace the teachers, it's there to enhance the teaching.
Our teachers openly embrace it as a learning tool that is a necessity in some areas.
You're allowed to use your smartphones and your tablets and things like that, like your laptops. Just having that there, being able to use technology and applications like that makes work a lot easier to do and just more accessible to everyone.
OneNote is a program provided by in a Microsoft Office suite.
It's a really simple and easy system to use, and it's great for being able to communicate ideas and work just easily and quickly and simply.
The notes that they've put up go through to SkyDrive, and they then are available to you anytime, anywhere, as long as you have like an internet connection, basically.
And so if you want to go back and look over the work that you've done, or you want to study on the work that the teacher's shown you, it's just a couple of clicks away.
The interaction came when the teacher would open the page up to the students to be able to edit. So we'd have a class experiment in physics, for instance, and we would each write our own results in our results section, and it would come up on the big interactive whiteboard so we could see how everyone else is going and how we are going compared to everyone else.
One of the things that our teachers have been able to do successfully is implement the concept of a flipped classroom.
My chemistry class is a flipped class. Normally you do the homework at home and you learn new content, like your teacher talks on the board for an hour at school. So basically it flips that, so your teacher talks for an hour on a video at your house or wherever you choose to study, and you do homework in the classroom, like with the teacher there.
If you don't understand a problem, you're not just never going to understand it again. The teacher will go through it with you, and she will, like my teacher will guide me through it. It's definitely helped in ways that I've learned, like I've definitely overcome problems with the use of that type of technique.
Encourage our staff to work collaboratively and creatively to challenge the traditional ways of education, to embrace the design of our building, whether it be physical or virtual, in the online learning space. And support them in that thinking through professional learning teams to establish the best outcome for our students here.